kereta api berkelajuan tinggi ni adalah sebuah idea yang sangat bagus lah. Sebab dulu kita cuma boleh berangan dan bermimpi je untuk mendapatkan yang macam bullet train macam tu kan. Tapi sekarang kita ada itu punya option sendiri.
Kita dah boleh bangga sebab kita dah almost at the par with other modern countries kan. Dato' Sri Najib punya effort and ideas, it's something that should be supported by all of us. He comes up with all this yang akan, you know, benefits the citizen and the rakyat to better the infra structure of the nation lah. Yardstick of the nation punya development, I think is their public transportation lah. So that I've been travel around. So kalau it's where even the richest takes the public transportation, that's the key yang menunjukkan negara tu dah going maju.